flying anyways. Em's only worth $20.
God, Tyler, what are you doing here?
Get me a break.
Well, it costs $50. You got $50?
Not exactly.
Right.
But when I seen you, I figured we could work out a trade.
Oh, come on. It's my first day.
What's this?
$28.53.
Not enough.
I know it. And I could sit here and lie to you and tell you it's more, and I thought about it. But ain't you gonna count it anyways? Then you're gonna find out I'm lying, and that don't make me feel good. Look, it's $28.53. That's all a man's life is worth. You're staring at a man's life there, and what's worse, it's more than just my life. First time I took something that wasn't even mine, it belonged to a friend of mine, his most prized possession. And I sold it. And all my dignity for 28 damn fucking dollars to get me a brick in this goddamn building. Not even a last name to go with it, so please.
Look, if I had my own money, I would help, but I don't. And if the money comes up short, then I get in trouble. Not you, me. There are rules. Sometimes you just can't get what you want, no matter how. I'm sorry.
It's me. I'm the one. I'm the one that talked to the police. I'm the one that's been living every day afraid for my life since I've been 4 years old, so why not do it forever? Fucking police details, witness protection, that shit don't stop bullets, I don't care. Squeego is no good, Pops. I know you wanted him to be great, but he is bad. Through, and he's my brother. I do, I love him, but he was gonna get us killed. All of us. I didn't want none of that. I didn't want none of him and none of Jace, so I done what I had to keep us safe. You and me. At least I tried. You fuck, Pops. Are you even here in me? Do you even see me standing here? I won't be here long. No, this is it for me and what you doing but drinking. You in a stupor while I'm trying to hold the shit out here together. Ain't that sound about right? I ain't ever asked you for a thing. Yet here I am and I am standing. Fucking standing here in front of you and begging you to be my father just one time. Not Squeego's. Mine. What you got to give me? Is that what you got to give me, huh? I fucking need you. I need my daddy. I need you. I need you.
Family. It's the most important thing, you see? You ain't got me.
Me half to death. You don't know me, Angel. At least not yet. Go the fuck up, sweetheart. Trying to get yourself killed. Besides, you wouldn't be too happy to hear that, and I wish you.
She wouldn't be too happy about you being here either.
Got a mouth on you. And a pretty one.
If you're gonna kill me, just do it.
Maybe killing you would be mercy compared to what I could. Sit down. Relax, girl. Iris know me. She know I'm here. And she should really expect it by now. You're a pretty little thing. You her sister or something? Also, now you can't talk. But I can open up those lips. But I can make you scream. Ask me how. Ask me.
How do you know her, Iris?
Work associate. Old friend.
You been arrested before?
Maybe. What? You like handcuffs?
I'm just wondering how you know each other.
I didn't say she know me personally, but she know who I work for.
Who do you work for?
Sit tight.
piece of paper? Is that why you're here?
Seven numbers.
To a fucking phone number? That's why you broke in here?
No fucking way.
Who's is that?
None of your damn business.
No, hey asshole, it's just a phone number, then what's the
I big... I said be quiet!
No, you fucking bastard! You don't even know
you don't scare me, little girl!
You don't even remember.
Remember what? Nah, you're too young for us to have fucked. Even if we did, couldn't have been anything special since I don't remember.
Well, do you remember my mom? 3 years ago, August 19th, you broke in, you raped her, you killed her. I remember. I remember her screams. I remember your face.
Damn, girl. You been holding the grudge all this time? That shit ain't healthy.
I was in the room the whole time.
Like watching? Well, I remember that bitch now. A fucking junkie. She was half dead when I started.
Oh, you can't talk about her like
that's
that.
That's what she was. Oh, you didn't know. She was some kind of hero to you, huh? Fucking
junk. No, I don't believe you. You're wrong. Why did you do it?
She owed us money, baby. Strictly business. Had to make an example. She was worth more dead than alive.
Fuck you.
And it was the best day of that bitch's life, too. You want a taste? I always had a mother-daughter fantasy.
Told myself if I ever saw you again, I'd kill you.
Jesus! All this for a fuck I can't even remember. I can tell you one thing, though. You look just like your mom. Skinny.
Tired of being on the wrong side. Right, I'm fucking tired of being scared.
I thought you said you could help me.
This book, it's a record of transactions for drugs. It's 3 years old, but it should still work. That way the court has more to go on than just your testimony.
Where'd you get this?
My sister, she didn't always do the right things, but she was smart.
was. She was never scared.
Do you need anything to make it through the night? Do you need money?
Maybe $50? Thanks.
Just think about it.
She deserved to be sick too.
How could you say that? What's she done to you? Well, you're much better than all that.
I'm a whole hell of a lot better than all of y'all.
You'd sell out your whole family for a bottle of liquor right now, wouldn't you?
Boy, shut your mouth. Family is the most
a crock
important
of shit.
You. You.
The biggest hypocrite ever lived, D. Always saying, my family is the most important, but ain't nobody included in your family. You got way too high standards. Only reason Squiggle fit in is because he ain't around to fuck up.
Boy, shut your mouth.
Pris is your daughter, D. And a dang fine woman at that. She don't always do right, sure. But you can always tell she's trying. No matter what she say or how mean she act, she got a moral code light years above us all. And that girl trying to get out of here. She gonna have her legacy, ain't no doubt about that. But you never care one lick about it. Man like you ain't got no sense. I already been beat up once this week. You ain't scared me none today.
Priscilla ain't my daughter.
How many times you told me she is?
Not anymore.
And you the dumbest man ever lived yet?
Children are supposed to look out for their parents, not throw them down and spit in their eye.
What's she done to you?
She done betrayed me, and that's what the whole family. She gonna testify against Squiggle in court, then we lose everything I ever worked for.
Well, so what if she does?
Boy, didn't you hear me? That girl been looking down her nose at me since the third grade when she started to notice maybe the other daddies. You talk the way I do, ain't dressed the way I do, ain't got the friends I do. Instead of being proud of her old man, she start wanting to change me. Well, I can't change. I don't want to change. I like my ways. And I ain't never had no other options. She don't see that. This baby girl been born smart somehow. She got options, and she don't understand that I don't. She'll never make allowances for us others. She'll never think about the family. She'll never put herself in my shoes. See what it's like for me.
That's bull.
It ain't.
It is. You know it. You jealous of her because she going places and you ain't. You keeping her down. Go on ahead and take it out on me now. Because you ain't got words left to say about her. Disown me now. Only one reason why you could keep me around in the first place. I ain't Squeego D. No matter how hard either of us tries, I ain't never gonna be him. He gone. He done bad things. He gonna be put away for life. He ain't got a hold around here no more. Ain't nothing gonna change that. And us fooling around with some dumb game ain't either. It ain't gonna make us into gold. We just us.
Ain't no such thing as us.
Stubborn old man. Someday, you're gonna see.
You gonna help me?